It's K-9. Say what it do. My people, where you at? Can you holler if you hear me? Cause I'm trying to get you, trying to reach you through the speakers, never fearing what we gotta face through the ugly day. Cause we got the race that we gotta run, getting paid, but we never like them rats at the snakes in the grass. Clip it cut like my blades, gotta chop it when I move my ways, nigga. Then I whip it out the frame. Everybody know we dripping, said we dripping off the brain. Got the rhymes for days, my niggas trying to get paid, and we don't sign no papers, we just trying to get labels off. Then we got the brand CommonGoalGroup, man, that's that dope. If you really wanna know, on demand, we be holding it down and never really had a plan. Then we came up with a CommonGoalGroup, then we had to get it off our hands, and we had to put that idea to reality, that's manifestation. And I said that's the gate that we've been breaking, the limit that they said we never would, we take smash it and hold it to they face. And nigga, what you mean? This a scene that I'm causing when I'm on the motherfucking beat. Going mean, K-9 is the name. I've been doing so many things, mixing, mastering, producing, writing on the thing that I can continue to. Then I artist it up, so I switch it up, put it in the game like Nip Tuck. I'm sewing it, going it hard. Then I live it, then I'm going off the frame and boulevard skirting. I mean, my Pirellis ain't on my tires yet, but I'm working and I'm doing what I can when I can, like a nigga does deserve it. Hold up.
CGG.
Yeah. It's K-9. That's for the beat that I made of the day that ain't even got no bass, but I'm about to put it with some substation.
No
like, hey, hold up.